So we didn't really get to see anything other than going from one hotel to another hotel last minute to try and like beat the rush. We were all aware of like the risk, but I mean, like if you're traveling in general in China, like you should kind of be aware of what could happen. And if you don't consider that, then you should probably just not go in the first place.